Blue Bloods has been fondly known for its inside look at police drama and detective work since its debut in 2010. The show is currently running in its 11th season, while the fans are having one hell of a ride with the ongoing storylines. Tom Selleck portrays the role of Frank Reagan as the New York City Police Commissioner and head of the Reagan family. Tom Selleck has been doing a great job with his character for the past decade, and he is really compassionate about the work he does. The man tends to gain more praise by each passing day, while the fans learn that he was taking his selflessness from the screen to his real life. It's for a fact that the CBS police procedural drama Blue Bloods is full of sacrifices and heroism. The Reagan family is full of people from the law enforcement who are actually doing a great deed for the city. Also, the show has had a history of featuring the justice to highlight essential societal issues. As we recall, season 10 of the show reflected on the issues of police brutality. So we do agree with the fact that they never tend to walk away from featuring the imperfections of the ongoing legal system in the States. Frank Reagan is a selfless man, and this character is just one of Tom's many roles. Before Frank started serving as a police officer, he was lieutenant in the United States Marine Corps. So, he has had a history and the story of a hero in the show. Now, talking about the actor, Tom has portrayed the role of Frank for the longest, but it's not the only recognizable personality in his career. He actually made his debut with a starring role in Magnum PI for a total of 162 episodes that spanned over 8 years back in the 80s. He played Thomas Magnum as his first long-standing role, and he now has made a history. Besides this, Selleck has portrayed several roles that show off his full potential in the television industry. So, as we can see, he is more than just a TV personality, while the man has been practicing his discipline in real life as well.